And in another incident today, a faulty LPG tank is being blamed for a car explosion in Sunshine this morning. Hundreds were evacuated from the scene, and the driver is now recovering in hospital from burns.
Up in flames, Sunshine Cafe staff watch on after a man's car exploded into a fireball. The inferno sparked by a collision with the sedan in front at this Anderson Road intersection. The LPG tank in the boot exploded on impact.
It was like an earthquake, and the shop was shaking, and the windows were rattling. It's actually quite scary.
The commotion capturing everyone's attention.
Every single person had their camera out and were filming it like it was a sideshow.
The driver was seconds from being trapped in the wreckage.
He's gone back into the back seat to grab something out and then he's run off again, and then the car's just gone up in flames.
Police warned people to keep well clear.
Yeah, they were yelling and screaming at everybody to get away from the car.
Vic Roads were taking no chances, evacuating hundreds of staff and customers to various assembly points around the building while emergency services cleared the scene.
The 41-year-old man was treated for burns at the Alfred Hospital, while the 51-year-old woman driving the other car escaped injury.
It was pretty intense.
The man remains in a stable condition, his car barely recognisable. Trent Dan, 10 News.